Did you know that the streets in New York are now closed for 64?